If the last couple of years have felt like a blur, you're not alone.
2 years is a long time to be going through this.
We're here once again talking about a mask mandate for the cities of Minneapolis and St. Paul as cases of the Omicron variant spike across the state and nationwide.
We put up our partitions to keep people safe.
A spike which forced restaurateurs like Brian Ingram to shut down operations last week after several of his employees tested positive.
We shut down for the busiest weekend of the year and cost ourselves about $250,000 so we could make sure our restaurants are safe and get all of our staff tested.
In these latest mandates, masks will be required at certain public indoor locations, including bars, schools, as well as sporting venues. Both the Vikings and the Wild announced mask requirements in compliance with the local mandate.
Definitely not surprised.
Which is why Ingram and many others find themselves once again taking extra precautions to combat this recent spread.
We've got rapid COVID tests to test our staff more often. It may be that we start mandating literally COVID tests on a weekly basis. We're going to do everything we can.
Another round of safety measures, which can be stressful to enforce for those in the service industry.
When you start telling guests that they have to mask up, they get offended, and a lot of times they think it's your personal standing.
Though we may find ourselves here again, Ingram is hopeful the lessons we've learned these last 2 years will carry us to the end.
We hope that guests will still come out and support businesses. We hope that people have grace when they're doing it.
Devon Roming, Care 11 News.